Hello everyone, my name is Muskan. I am legal intern at Lex Clicking Company. So today's topic of discussion is Muslim law, the world and right to maintenance. So let's proceed with our topic. The one in Muslim family law, it is considered as sum of money or other property which the wife is entitled to receive from the husband in consideration of marriage. Whereas mehar has been compared with the price in a contract of sales, because a marriage is a civil contract and sale is a typical contract to which Muslim jurists are accustomed to refer to by way of analogy. The dower is not a consideration proceeding from the husband for the contract of marriage, but it is an obligation imposed by law on the husband. Quantum of dower, matlab dower ki amount kitni honi chahiye uske bare mein ye provision. The only peculiarity of Muslim law is that no school of Muslim law fixes the quantum amount of dower. Usually the dower is fixed in terms of money. No writing is required through usually a written deed, known as mehrnama. Dower deed is executed at the time of marriage. How many types of dower are? Classification of dower. Dower are of two types, specific dower and proper dower. Specific dower, it means the mutual agreement between the parties. Proper dower, it is known as customary dower arising out by the operation of law. Next, dower's nature and mode of enforcement. Dower vests in the wife and she can recover it like actionable claims. She has power to assign it through it. Muslim law, dower is a debt, but it is an unsecured debt. It being an unsecured debt, wife has to stand in the way like other creditors of the husband. However, a wife who has her husband's property in her possession has a right to retain it till the time he does not pay her dower. Right to retention. It is the right of Muslim wife to continue to be in possession of her husband's property in those cases where her dower has not been paid. It has following implications. First, she has no right to alienate the property. Second, her right of retention does not bar her from filing suit for recovery of her dower debt. Third, a Muslim widow has a full right to take possession of income and profits. Right of retention is lost in the following cases. When it is satisfied that wife has taken full amount of dower from income and profits of the property. On her alienation of property together with possession. On her voluntarily handing over possession to her. The Muslim law is silent on the question that whether the right to retention is transferable or heritable. Maintenance to Muslim women under Muslim Women Act 1986. The Act makes provisions for matter connected therewith. It is apparent that the Act now stipulates that any of the rights available to Muslim women at the time of enactment of the Act are taken away or abridged. The Act lays down that divorced woman is entitled to have a reasonable and fair provision and maintenance from her former husband, and the husband must do so within the period of iddat, and his obligations are not confined with the period of iddat. Application pending under Section 125 CRPC should be disposed of under Section 7 of the Act. There is no provision which nullifies the order of 125 of CRPC. The Act does not take away vested right of Muslim women. All obligations of maintenance end with her remarriage. Marriage from other relations and waqf. Section 4 of Muslim Women Act 1986 lays down that a Muslim woman is entitled to maintenance from her relatives or waqf. If wife is not able to maintain herself and if she has not able to obtain any fair and reasonable maintenance from her husband for moving an application under Section 4 of the basic requirements such as follows. First, she should not have remarried. She is not able to maintain herself after iddat period. Conclusion. So let's conclude our topic. Thus, the Act secures that Muslim women to have sufficient means to live her life with dignity even after the divorce. So that's all for today. If you like my video, do like and comment and subscribe the Lex Click YouTube channel. Thank you.